Hello guys, welcome back in my kitchen. Today we're gonna fix fish. For the first fish, onions, garlic, the capsicums. Zucchini. Last one, tomatini. And salt. Pepper. Parsley. And kill. So I got in my grill, my barbecue, the vegetables for the first fish. And this is the second way. So just cut a little bit over here. Both sides. That's it. Little bit of oil. Both sides. Little bit of salt. Both sides. Little bit of pepper. Both sides, the belly and pepper. Now, I'm gonna give extra taste, so I want butter. Parsley, garlic, mix together. And now, I'm gonna put at the openings a little bit of this, so I'm gonna give a little bit extra taste. And from the other side. All right. And add the belly. Also, lemons. And some onions. And parsley. That's it, this is ready. This is ready for the grill. Well, the young guy is ready for cook. The same with the other guy, some salt, inside, and from the other side, pepper, inside, and outside. Ready for this guy. Ready? Nice. The half we're gonna put it down with the fish. Alright. Our body, a little bit of olive oil. And half on top. And it's ready for the oven, for the grill. First one goes to the barbecue. And our other guy in the oven, for the barbecue. That's it, see you when it's ready. Now we're gonna make our lado lemon sauce. Olive oil with lemon, some mustard, some salt, pepper, that's it. Olive oil. Lemon. Garlic. A little bit of salt. Pepper, mustard, little mayo, and a little bit of sugar. All together, we're gonna mix it. Everybody's ready, cooked. Now we clean it. Olive oil. Now we're gonna clean him. Look how juicy is inside. Wow. some olive oil with lemon and pepper all together. You don't need to put nothing else. And this is our first fish. And now the second one. Look at that. Wow. Look at that, guys. So guys, thank you that you watched my video. Please like and subscribe. I'm gonna see you soon. Thank you.